That's the site of a child's playroom, full of toys. Toys that engage them for a few hours when initially bought, but are sort of gone now, forever in the cupboards. That's a typical problem of a toy. They lack engagement. Now, picture this. What if a toy was not merely a lifeless object, rather a friend, an intelligent friend with life in it? A friend who could take you to different adventures together. An adventure called play, where you hide and he seeks you, where you run and he runs behind you, or where he enjoys your moments of happiness and is there with you even when you're sad. A friend who could help you learn new skills, where he and you can learn programming together, where he reads stories to you and you listen, or you read stories to him and he listens. A friend who could help you connect with people whom you care for.
Happy birthday, Mithu. With love, Daddy.
Introducing Robbie, a personal robot that's designed specifically for children to do all of this and more. It can understand what you say. It can talk back to you.
Hi, I'm Robbie. What is your name?
It can move around with you, follow you, or run from you. It has eyes that can tell how far, how close you are, in exact centimeters. It can show how it feels, whether it's happy or it is sad. It wakes you up in the morning. And sings a lullaby to you in the night. It can be programmed very quickly at your fingertips to do basic tasks. Or when you grow a little older, you can also dismantle it to make something new, something which can pull or push, something that can even look or work like a transformer, something that can be programmed using a computer. And last but not the least, something which can be used to make your own inventions.